I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's canteen. Music would play and Felina would burn. Black girl that night, who were the eyes of Felina? Wicked and evil, while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain, I can tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing, wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger, I challenged his right for the love of this lady, down with his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. A handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. But for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. I said the back door of Rose's I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run, up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas down to El Paso, up to the Badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone, like nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I said, look, and away I did go, riding the Lord in the dark.
Diving.